a little baby.
I'm gonna take it.
Where did that sheep go to I was chasing? What's this burning bush doing?
Moses, go to Egypt and free my people.
But how?
Through your staff, I will do wonders.
All right. Back to work, slave!
Nothing beats a good slave. Slave, get the door! Get it!
Yes, master.
Look at that.
You're welcome to the palace.
Let my people go.
Who are you to demand something from the Pharaoh of Egypt?
I am Moses. God has sent me. Now let the slaves go.
Never! Be gone!
I have to warn you. I will inflict many a plague upon you and your peoples if you do not let my people go.
Get him out of my sight.
This is your loss, Pharaoh.
It's okay, master.
Alright, we're gonna make a break for the Red Sea to escape the evil terrors of Pharaoh. Let's hope he doesn't find out. Alright, just pass on the word to the other million slaves out there. But us three will get a head start. Ready? Let's go, men.
My slaves are getting away! Let's get them! Charge!
cross the Red Sea.
God will find a way.
If you will, we'll part the Red Sea.
Oh, it doesn't seem to be working.
Why isn't it working, Moses?
The Pharaoh's coming!
No, great one! You cannot breach the fire of God!
Let's
just go. Oh, Moses! It's so cold, Moses. There's nothing I can do. God is not on our side.
Oh God.
Moses.
We made it.
We finally made it.
God opens the sea with the blast of his nostrils.
God is down into it!
What of the Pharaoh?
I think God took care of that one for us. That's enough.
Moses, what's next?
Well, looks like 40 years of wandering the desert aimlessly. It'll be worth it though, eventually.
You better get started.
Yep, let's go.
That lake is real cold.
See, 40 years. You should dry off by
now. Yeah, 40 years. Desert. Is there any water out here?
Go.
Say something, Joe. We already went over this.
Go.
No, show him watching Oz. Turn it. Shh.
How long do you want me to do
that? At least 6 hours.
Put it back over here.
Have you ever, guys, seen anybody swimming? You know? It's good water.
Alright.
Where did that sheep go to I was chasing? What's this burning bush? Damn it, Joe. Where did that